This little radiated slider has what are called oral abscesses. Now, what they are a large abscess on either side of the head in the ear area. You can see where they are there. And they're not super, super uncommon in sliders. Now, this little guy here was bought by a pet store from a wholesaler and just developed these. It was not in bad care or anything like that. It's just something that happens with turtles, so there's no blame on the pet store for what happened here. But they did want me to get him in to get surgery done. So I contacted my vet, and what we're going to do tomorrow is take him in, and we're going to be making an incision on each side and hopefully scraping the abscess out. Now, there's not much of no problems with the surgery. It's not a complicated surgery. The only problem is his size. As you can see, he is a little slider. So we got to make sure we get the anesthetic and all that done correctly, or he could possibly not make it. But it's a really good vet. He knows what he's doing, so I'm not too worried about that. So hopefully I'll have some pictures and videos posted tomorrow of the surgery. They'll be on my Facebook or on my website at www.reptileguy.ca. And then I'll also have some pictures in that and videos of his rehabilitation, because he's also going to need injection antibiotics for the next probably 10 days after the surgery to make sure no infections appear. So I'll have some videos of the injections, because they're going to be pretty tricky on this little guy because he's so tiny. But yeah, so I'll keep the whole thing documented, and you'll be able to see it either on YouTube, Facebook, or on my website. Thanks for watching, guys.